from the early days of the Obama-Biden administration, pushing higher taxes on the wealthy and on corporations, and Joe Biden taking sides with labor more than he did in past decades or than past Democratic presidents. He's pushing the new multi-trillion-dollar plan with major planks for jobs, racial justice, and addressing climate change. Now, whether it's correlation